there's always shoutouts. So we'll have some shoutouts today for old friends and new subscribers. And then probably sometime over the weekend we'll do the new subscriber appreciation ritual. I've got some pictures, a few more pictures from childhood that I'll show you. I've usually shown pictures of my mother's side of the family, which is Filipino, but I have some pictures of my grandmother and grandfather from my father's side of the family, and they're Polish. So I got a few bizarre photos from there as well. Oh, look who's she's going after more chicken. She's about to pounce on my limeade. It's all honey. I also had something I was going to show you. Thank you. This one's really nice, so I'm just gonna show it to you right now. As you can see, it's a 1968 Shelby GT500. And I always play with my toys. I never keep them in the wrapper. So I'll be opening that up and playing with it later. Logos and I will have a road race down on the wooden floor. I hope your Thursday was gentle and peaceful. I was trying to make this this episode a little bit more lighthearted because, you know, things have been kind of really heavy locally and nationally and internationally with so many things going on. But I wanted to do have just a nice quiet Thursday night with all of you. So shoutouts, but let me have something to drink first, some fresh squeezed limeade. Oh, it's super cold and good. Okay. Camera. Zachary, Houston, or Yesta. Hey, finally. Ash Torna. Hey, Ash. Ibea Castillo. Hi. Username of the week. Eat and sleep. Eat and sleep. It's good for you. Eat and sleep. Sarah B. Hey, Sarah. Big hello to Cheryl, my girl. Our old friend, who goes by another name, at least one other name, but today we'll call them the Wop Wop. The Wop Wop. There's no birthday shout out today, because I've had my share of chocolate and custard and whatnot, but I think a very special birthday is coming up in about a week, and we will definitely eat something wonderful. Austrian, and they had fairly thick Polish accents, and his trade, and all of my relatives have fur and mink and sable coats, even my mom, but obviously it's just not done anymore, but my grandfather, in addition to being a furrier, was also an amateur opera singer. Longer and much blacker, but this is, oh, glasses were tinted blue. This is a picture of me graduating from junior high school. A picture of me with my mother and with my aunt, who later went on to leave me my house here. So I'm in the center. This is my mother. have some grilled and chilled lobster salad sandwich with salmon roe. This is going to... I'm always in trouble when it comes with sandwiches because I guarantee it will fall apart at the first bite. Also, I mentioned I have yellow tomatoes here, but I also have the lobster on a bed of very tart slices of lemon. Just happened to be one of my favorite things. So here we go. Oh, and here's the caviar or the salmon. The tarragon mayo and the fresh kernels of corn and the salmon roe out of sight. The lobster is very tender. It's a big hunk of lobster. Lobster shell. Roasted potato. Perfect for a summer day. One more bite.
Oof.
Wow. I wish you were here to share this with me. I realize please stay tuned. And also, when this video ends and I say goodbye, be sure to check out the little clip of me and my Mustang. Since
there's Jonathan's Mustang going to the store to do some shopping.